A longtime PEO volunteer, Asif Khan abides by one of his favorite quotes: "The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in service of others." It's a sentiment he's been living up to since 2006, when he began volunteering with the Windsor Essex Chapter Board. Since that time, he has served the chapter as vice chair, secretary, GLP chair, through to his current role as chair. Throughout, he has provided valuable leadership and demonstrated an exceptional commitment to the profession. An expert in lean manufacturing concepts in his professional life, Asif was instrumental in starting the chapter's successful Learn to Leverage Lean initiative, which provides free seminars to educate the public and engineers about the benefits of lean for continuous improvement. Based on Asif's leadership, the chapter partnered with University of Windsor Engineering to create a graduate-level lean principles course that remains in high demand. He says one of his most rewarding volunteer experiences was developing the chapter's annual Innovation Station Engineering Your Life event that showcases engineering to the public and students through demonstrations, bridge-building competitions, and school outreach by local engineers. "Through this event, I have loved being able to inspire and educate students and parents on engineering as a career," he says. Asif has also been active on the Chapter Leaders Conference and Planning Committee, as a mentor with the Licensure Assistance Program, and as a judge for the Windsor Regional Science, Technology, and Engineering Fair. After achieving so much as a PEO volunteer, Asif says he is motivated to recruit more professional engineers to donate their time to the profession. "For his substantial and ongoing contributions to the profession, PEO is proud to invest Asif Khan as a member of the Professional Engineers Ontario Order of Honour."